So remember this.
The girls today in society go for classical poetry. So to win their hearts, you must quote with these Aeschylus and Euripides. But the poet of them all, who will start 'em simply Ravin, is the poet people call the Bard of Stratford on Avon. Brush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare, and the women you will wow. Just declaim a few lines from Othella, and they'll think you're a heck of a fella. If your blonde won't respond when you flatter her, tell her what pony told Cleopatterer. And if still to be shocked she pretends well, just remind her that all's well
that ends well.
Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kow-tow. And the women you will wow.
If your girl is a Washington Heights dream,
treat the kid to a midsummer's night dream.
If she fights when her clothes you are mussing,
what a clothes much ado about nussing.
If she says your behavior is heinous,
kick her right in the
Coriolanus.
Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kow-tow. And they'll all
kow-tow. I trow.
And they'll all kow-tow.
I'm watching.
Gentlemen, thou art divine.
Pretty.
Finale, Mr. Graham.
All right. Well, we see you, boys.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
So long.
Take good care of yourself.
Say good luck. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks, pal. Good luck to you, too.
What a swell guy, huh?
Yeah.
Brush up your Shakespeare. Start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare, and the women you will wow.